Did you know, in Pirates of the Caribbean, Dead Man's Chest, made in 2006, when Davy Jones' ship is going underwater, you can see that he actually uses his tentacles to hold down his hat before he is submerged. I can't get over how good the CGI looks for a movie made all the way back in 2006.